spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, toxic in it up. He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even is starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together yourself, and a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds at the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, because Ryder was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one to set the rest? Then I heard him left with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. How you had the stupidest verses, dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and socks through the roof. I'm with the best guy.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Ryder was sick and he's spitting fire and mic. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Got him in for honor with top. But the denial is porcupine. He's a type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets you 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Not your everyday on the block. He knows how little gig he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. Keep asking, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an act of mode? He's got the booth, put the rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and get 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. Seen it at work, but now life goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, but not even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50%.